Hello, my name is Jupiter Hadley, and today we're doing another version of Jupiter Plays All the Games, this time with one game a month, the month of August. The month of August's optional theme is Splash. I'm playing all of the games that were entered in this month. If you want to check them out, I'll be playing 10 per video, and the links will be in the description in the order that they appear in the video. If you want to check me out, all my info will also be in the description, including my Twitter, my Patreon if you want to support me, and Steam group if you want to check out the Steam games that I curate. Other than that, we'll play the games. So yeah, that's about it. Next. Alright, so we're going to be playing some tablet games. Originally there were 8 tablet games, but one of them's not actually on Google Play, and one of them crashed a lot, and one of them costed money. So now we're down to 4. The first game we've been playing is Precious Gems. So yeah, a couple of them didn't work, a couple of them cost money. Some of them just didn't work. Double click software, okay. Let's play. We're going to try out the ones that we can, though. So, okay. So we just drag them to where they belong. Alright. Alright. It's kind of weird. Oh, they just kind of go around everything, though. Do they? Oh, nope. Just kidding. Oh, wow, that was cool. Come on, go that way. Are you guys stuck? The door? These ones. It might just be my tablet, to be honest. Not liking that corner of the screen. Well, I guess that corner of the screen. Time up. Play again. My tablet's not perfect. It does just kind of mess up sometimes, especially with touch, as the screen has been repaired before. So that's probably it. Turn all of you guys green. Everything up. Oh, that goes there or something. Oh, red, 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 red. I don't even know what my score was before. I feel like we've got more negative this round, though. Nope. Time up. 28. This is cool. High score. What was my high score in the end? 28, 28, 11. Fair enough. Alright. Go back. Next we're gonna be playing Vlad's Sunny Sunday. Alright. I think he died. Didn't really have much instructions. And it doesn't seem to like jumping. What? I don't really understand what to do. You can't actually jump. Too much hitting and waiting. I don't get what to do if I can't, like, jump him or move him. God damn it. Next! We're playing the game Umbrella Hero Meteor Catcher. Oh, so she's saving the birdies from the meteors. Aw, that's adorable. And because they're up on different platforms, it takes different time to reach each one. That's neat. I like the little graphic of them moving. But even though those two meteors came at the right time, or at the same time, they'll get to different levels at different times. Well, this is getting hectic. All
Okay, we need to, like, right here. Nope, right over here. Nope. Oh, shit. Two dead ones. God damn it, three. Aw. Poor birds. I really like that, though. That's pretty cute. No, I'm going to say next, though, because I got the gist of it. Next, we're playing the game Manovuce. I have played this game before. It was entered in a couple of other jams. I don't think I played the Android version. I think at the time they had a web player version that I ended up playing. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Let's sign in. Sure. So I thought I opened up all the games before, but I guess I just looked at the loading screen and assumed I wouldn't need to sign in and then moved on. I try to load them up beforehand. Alright. I don't remember how to play. I feel like this was an endless runner. Swipe up to jump out. Okay. Yeah, I definitely played the web browser version of this game. It's kind of weird how the platforms appear like midway through. You jump. Never quite sure if I actually need to double jump, which you can do. Alright, we're doing pretty good. Switching. And now we're... Oh. And then we turned into a cow. That was pretty cool. Drink the milk until it's empty. And then eat the grass until it's empty. Alright. And that is all of the games that went into the one game a month. So, as always, thank you for watching. There will be an article out on my favorites sometime in the future, so follow me on Twitter to check that out, or check the description, although it might be a little bit because I've got a backlog. But, yeah, as always, thank you for watching and commenting and such. That's it, though. All done. Bye!